know what sucks? Canker sores. I have one.
Right there. Oh, it hurts so bad.
According to Wikipedia,
the free encyclopedia,
a canker sore is a type of mouth ulcer. The causes of canker sores may include
stress, fatigue, illness, injury from accidental biting, hormonal changes, menstruation, sudden weight loss, food allergies, the foaming agent in toothpaste, deficiencies in vitamin B12, iron and folic acid, artificial sugars such as those found in diet cola and sugarless gum, and foods that may include bread, pastas, cakes, pies, scones, biscuits, and beers.
That's like everything ever made. Oh, I forgot wheat, rye, barley, and oats. The ulcer, which itself is often extremely painful, may be accompanied by a painful swelling of the lymph nodes below the jaw, which can be mistaken for a toothache. I was at Subway yesterday, and I got a sandwich with mustard and vinegar on it, and every time I took a bite, it was like... You know what's really awesome? When your car gets a flat tire. So I recently stumbled onto Hank and John Green, known as the Vlog Brothers on YouTube, and I was completely blown away by the whole concept of the project. I watched every single video that they've ever posted over the course of two 12-hour long Vlog Brother marathons. So anyone who's seen the Vlog Brothers should know about the in my pants joke, and it just so happened that the book I'm currently reading is The Gripping Hand in My Pants. Look at this. Denise'sCreations.com. I have no idea what to expect at Denise'sCreations.com, but I'm sure I'll find out as soon as I get home. I can't wait.
I'm so excited.
I think this guy is on his way to a meeting with this guy. He looks to be about half an hour away. And just in case you were afraid that the sun wasn't going to rise this morning, there it is. Good morning! A new event invitation on MySpace. I got invited by Stay Fly to a badass party. So I had to check out Denise'sCreations.com, and one of the many services that she offers is a personal shopper, where you can pay her to do your shopping for you. Too busy to shop for your loved ones? I can do your shopping for you. I have the desire to make your loved ones feel very special at the thought that went into their holiday gift. You mean you love me so much that you paid somebody else to go shopping for my birthday gift for you because you were too busy to do it yourself? Aww.
Aranda Vision.